Welcome all to our channel. In session 8, section views used in engineering drawings from engineering graphics. It is a common paper for all engineering and diploma departments, especially for aeronautical, automobile, manufacturing, marine, mechanical and production. List of points from session 8 we are going to see are about section view, full section view, offset section view, half section view, local section view or broken out section view, revolved section view, thin section view. About section view, it is used to show the detail of a component or an assembly on a particular plane which is known as the cutting plane. Cutting planes are indicated on the drawing by a long chain line. Cutting plane is lettered and the arrows indicate the direction of weaving. Hatching is generally used to show areas of section. The cross hatching should always be at 45 degrees to the center lines. Next, we are going to see full section view when the cutting plane extends entirely through the object in a straight line. The front half of the object is removed, a full section is obtained. This type of section is used for both detail and assembly drawings. Cutting plane divides the object into two equal parts. It is not necessary to specify its location. Next, we are going to see offset section view. This type of section view appears to be a full section in order to include features that are not in a straight line. The cutting plane line may be offset or bent to include several planes or curved surfaces. Next, we are going to see half section view. Symmetrical parts may be drawn half in section and half in outside view. This type of drawing avoids the necessity of introducing dotted lines for the holes and the recesses. Dimensioning to dotted lines is not a recommended practice. Next, we are going to see broken out section view. It is not always necessary to draw a complete section through a component. If a small amount of detail only needs to be illustrated, rather than create a section through the entire part, only a localized portion of the object is sectioned. Next, we are going to see revolved section view. A revolved section is shown the shape of cross section at that point. This is a convenient convention to use on single view drawings. The shape could not be confirmed without projecting a second view. Next, we are going to see thin section view. Many products are manufactured from very thin materials. It would be virtually impossible to cross-hatch in a sectional view. In these cases, it is usual to make them entirely black. Two or more thin sections are adjacent to each other. A gap is left so that the profile of the separate components is clearly defined. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, share your comments, subscribe our channel. It will boost me to post subject related technical videos which are relevant to the industry and upcoming technologies outlook.